Good morning, Jacob Van Horn here with your Monday morning forecast update. We're starting off on the wet side for the last day of 2018 with some showers across the area, and they're going to remain with us throughout much of the day today. By the time we get into the evening hours, they do become just a little bit more scattered in nature, but they still will be around the area. It'll be a mild day, though, 48 in Fort Wayne for our high. We're going to see the lower 40s in our northern counties and even the 50s in our southern counties. As we head from your Monday night and into your 2019, you see those rain showers make their way out of the area, and we do get some cloudy skies to start your New Year's Day. It'll be a cold one, though, 35 in Fort Wayne, 36 up in Auburn, and 37 down in Bluffton. But as we head throughout the day, your Tuesday, just some cloudy skies remain across much of the area. Now, how much rain are we talking about? We're talking about anywhere between 3/4 of an inch, upwards of an inch, and some areas could even see just a little bit more than that. So it'll be a pretty good dose of rain for us. We do dry out, though, by Tuesday, and even Wednesday and Thursday are looking dry. We're going to see highs in the 30s, but by the time we get into your Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, that's going to start the trend of some high temperatures in the 40s. That's your latest video forecast update.